rolling now, the Airbus military A400M and the Atlas. And you can see the Atlas name has been applied to this side of the aircraft as Ed climbs out. Anthony Flynn, the other test pilot in the cockpit with him. Also lifting now from the right is the Royal Air Force Chinook display, the twin rotor helicopter.